singer Diljit Dosanjh reacts to the Telangana government for banning his songs that contain alcohol and violence during his concert in Hyderabad. On Saturday, Diljit said, when artists from other countries come here, they are allowed to do whatever they want, but when an artist from your own country sings, people have a problem. Diljit was instructed by the Telangana government to refrain from performing songs that promote alcohol, drugs or violence. The directive came in the light of past instances where such themes were part of his set list. Let's listen into what he said.
अच्छा कोई बाहर से कलाकार आएगा वो जो मर्जी गा के जाए जो मर्जी करे कोई टेंशन नहीं लेकिन अपना कलाकार गा रहा है उस पे तंग परेशानी टांग अड़ रही है पर मैं भी एक बात बता दूं ये दसांझ वाला बुगे आया नहीं छाड़ता है नीचे तू कई लोगों के तो डाइजेस्ट नहीं हो रहा कि ये इतने बड़े शोज हो क्यों रहे हैं ये टिकट 2 मिनट में बिक कैसे जाती है मैं बहुत देर से काम कर रहा हूँ ये मैं आज एक दिन में फेमस नहीं हुआ अच्छा कोई बाहर से कलाकार आएगा वो जो मर्जी गा के जाए जो मर्जी करे कोई टेंशन नहीं लेकिन अपना कलाकार गा रहा है उस पे तंग परेशानी टांग अड़ रही है पर मैं भी एक बात बता दूं ये दसांझ वाला बुगे आया नहीं छाड़ता है नीचे तू कई लोगों के तो डाइजेस्ट नहीं हो रहा कि ये इतने बड़े शोज हो क्यों रहे हैं ये टिकट 2 मिनट में बिक कैसे जाती है मैं बहुत देर से काम कर रहा हूँ
Aman Bhardwaj is joining us for more on this story. Aman, Diljit has now responded to the Telangana government. In fact, he's taken a jibe at the Ravan's Reddy government, saying that artists from other countries are given the freedom, all the freedom to perform the songs that they want, but an artist from your own country is being instructed to not perform certain songs.
Exactly, and Diljit has sort of a sentiment that he is performing from country and the concerts he's doing begin from Delhi and since then he's facing sort of controversy first from booking of tickets and then others and Telangana will put a ban on the songs that contain that has the content of whether alcohol or
Well, there seems to be an issue with Aman's connection, but in the latest, Diljit has taken a dig at the Ravan's Reddy government saying that other artists are given all the freedom but an artist from their own country is being given orders to not perform certain songs.